Commencing ad assistance suit initialization. Life support systems activated. Shield kinetic system online. Aerial propulsion jetpack online. Multi-tool and mining laser attachment operational. User initialization sequence complete. Toxic protection. Falling. Recharge. additional data received.
Hello, friends. Yeah, I'm here. Hey, look, it's you. Yeah, hey, you're up. Yeah. Alright, I'm starting a new game. Are you just on normal? Yeah, I started a new game. See, this is where I wish, like, parts of this game could have been really good in Starfield. Specifically, like, just the flying aspect, though. Alright, I gotta remember how to play this game. Can I get your car in? That should be good. And if it's not, I'll fix it again. I have it. I can't rebuild it. I just installed the graphics card about like 20 minutes ago.
Toxic protection.
And if I'm lucky, I won't have to pull it out in order to get my memory back in there. Whoa, what's this cutscene? I don't know any of this. This is new. Oh wait, no. Have you seen any of these Sentinel ships yet? Oh, so there's these corrupt planets with like purple crystals everywhere. And you get these, you kill certain enemies and you essentially mine the crystal from their bodies. And you can find Sentinel with robot ships. Way down there somewhere. Yeah. Grab some fairy dust. I'm mining beam so ass right now. Dust. Scanner. Unit repair. So. Oh, is that carbon? Hell yeah, that's
pretty. Toxic protection. Falling.
Really need some carbon.
Technology recharge.
Oh, I use a sodium. No, I don't have any sodium. Run again. Yeah. Dust on my way. And I need it to be condensed ferrite. So what step are you on now? Do you get your ship all set up or? Oh yeah, you gotta build one of those. Or buy it or something. Oh, no. That's the waypoint, that saves me again. Just find things.
Toxic protection falling.
Ooh, I found a Mars sim. good gap, man. Yeah, so it's like plants and stuff. My ship's near your ship. Plants. Any plants near you? Trees or anything like that? You try scanning with the light on here on keyboard. That's pretty nice. Officially half fixed mission.
Toxic protection.
Some shit died about this. I'm happy to save mission. Because I'm like surrounded by stuff. Hey, you're not too far from my objective, it looks like. I'm making pure fruit with ferrite. You're gonna need some. Virgil's on his way. Oh, that teaches you languages, depending on where what planet you're on. You can learn a whole alien language. It takes forever. It's actually one of my favorite parts of this game, learning language. Oh, oops. So down by our ships, I put down a portable refiner, and it should have some pure ferrite in it to repair the launch thrusters. Should. I don't know if it'll let you take it. I don't know how this game works once. The storm sounds. Settlement.
Okay.
Yeah. It doesn't have what? No? It's broken in my end. Yeah, actually, yours didn't look broken on my end either. So. You can make that in your inventory. If you want to take that one, you can. Eventually, you'll get a suit upgrade that lets you refine one resource in your suit. How far am I? 700 units. Space units. So it looks like we can share them, but we can't take them. Now that's money. Turn to the starship and fix it. Tell me what to do again. In my own life. Die on this planet. Is there a part of a refiner? Try placing one of your own. You can, it's a metal plate and some ferrite dust. And you can place one there. You have to build it in your inventory. Or no, sorry, press up on the D-pad. The metal plate is in your inventory. I don't know what up on the D-pad is on. Tabs. Almost there. I can see a ship. Up this crafting menu. Is it Zed? That's a weird. Pair of the pulse engines. You know the ship first. Good old starter ship. This is going to be very toast. I can fly! Officially have launched my ship. A trade rocket? The hell's a trade rocket? Where are you running off to? What secrets are you at? I can run around and find some. Because I did find some. I think it was off like one of those plants you just pick up. A small red plant. Would you need the oxygen for? A metal plate and ferric dust. Okay. This thing has some. Found a plant that has a big box. Yeah, okay, yeah, it's like a carrot. It's like a carrot with mushroom on it. So if you come to me, I found some plants with the oxygen. These things right here. This thing right behind me. If you scan it, it also says oxygen. Feel them here. I'm just gonna grab one because I'm almost out of life support. I didn't get any oxygen. Oh no, I got one. Got one of them. This hazardous plant apparently has oxygen. This thing pewing out smoke. These little plants peeing out smoke, they get much more oxygen. These little plants that pew out like green smoke, they're gonna feel the pain. They got 10 on one of them. I think it's because it's a primary. I got 16 on that one. There's another one right here. Carbon plant. Yeah, well, like something just exploded. Well, no. Oh, really? Oh, shit. Yeah, look at that. Way down there. Ooh, fairy dust answer. Nice. Yeah, we gotta get off world for that though. Alright, we ready to, yeah, you got what you need, or do you need more stuff? Have one pre-built in your inventory now. Alright. Time to take off. actually did find a settlement this way when I did something, a little minor settlement. I'm gonna head to space and do a orbital trajectory. Because... mining asteroids is a lot easier. Whole thing. Poncha. Right? And fly around space in like a really cool, meaningful way. Your ship is an aesthetic, but it's aesthetic yet not aesthetic. I'm flying into the moon. It'll take me a little while. Another 10 seconds. There we go. Now I know. Ooh, it's got Star Wars. Yeah. Full real time. Boons. Clouds. The land there. Yeah. For the signal. Really? What's going on? Is that when you go to like land or something? I don't know. I've been using controllers. So. Seems to work pretty good. Rain manipulator. Dihydrogen jelly and carbon. Now I got a terrain map for it. Kind of neat. Oh, yeah. Oh, they got a bunch of O2 here. Oxygen. Yeah, they got like straight up oxygen things here. Are we gonna need oxygen? Yeah, everything glows on this planet. This planet's crazy. Hydrogen. There's just a few stuff. There's a bunch of it on the last one. Oh, check this out. Knowledge stone. Hell yeah. Things glowing. I'm pretty much just looking for flying islands. There's like 1,000, if not more. Yes. Well, we can't do anything with it yet. There's gonna be like can buy resources and build stuff with them. You can almost. I mean, if you use a mod, you can actually implement a Millennium Falcon. Hell yeah. I actually have a program for doing so. I'm gonna help myself. I only got one carbon. Scan. Sodium. Very good. Yeah, there are three currencies in this game. There's nanites, units, and then I think it's called Quicksilver. Quicksilver is like, you can, there's a premium kind of shot you can get stuff at, and you can unlock Quicksilver just by playing the game, which is always nice. Apparently, there is. However, there's my ship. I'm not running. That's only 200. Oh, hey, I found some. Where are you, by the way? Oh, you're right beside me. Tritanium, right under you. Or Ditanium. Dihydrate. This blue shit. Dihydrogen. Found some copper, too. Just like right beside it by accident. Oh, what the hell is that? So this is apparently a moon. Isn't that what it said when we were landing? Oh, I thought it said we were landing on a moon. I found a copper deposit right beside me. I don't know how much this will be to mine it, but... Alright, yeah, there's still plenty here left. I got the 60 I needed. Oh, copper becomes chromatic compatible. Yeah, there should be enough here for you as well. Technology recharge. you gonna make? He's complete. Flame site construction. Oh, I literally have. That cost me. It's 30. I think one of my favorite things in this game is finding settlements. Because you can upgrade and enhance the settlement, and then like it becomes like a permanent landing base and stuff like that. You got the terrain manipulator. Yeah. Copper. You just ran past the copper. You're over top of it. This stuff right here. Do a quick scan? Yeah. There you go. Yeah, so you'll need at least 60 of that for that wants you to. Yeah, because you gotta turn the copper into chromatic metal. Man, there's a lot of copper there. I recommend just grabbing some. This is yours. Yeah, this is so cool. What was that, a day and night cycle? This is the quickest day. No kidding. What's that over there? Air for the Lardia. Sodium deposit. Yeah, so do you know how to find deposits with the scanner? Yeah, they're like a diamond symbol, but it's like separated like with a cross. Over there. Diamonds. There's more copper down there. Actually, if you look forward with your scanner, should be a diamond symbol, a white one. Yeah, look that way. And if you hover over it, yeah, and then you can hold whatever button it's telling you, and you can tag it, so that way you can figure out where it is when you, like, fly over to it. Yeah. And so, like, there's a bunch of other, like, what's I'm going to do right now? Base computer, yeah. Oh, I have a base computer. We'll now interact with my computer. Yeah, this isn't a bad plan. Hold on. I consider that. Sent out a pulse of some kind.
Base computer online.
Well, my computer's online. Access it. Supplies low. Need soon. Well, you're not gonna get it. I'm not. I'm building a base right now. So they to build a siege. Okay. Warning. Or... I need pure ferrite research. It's telling you to go somewhere else. God, I wish I knew what button it was for you. For me, it's down on the D-pad. Dude, it should bring up, like, a gestures, a camera, recharge, and all that. Next, you can call your ship right here. Yeah. And you can bring it right here. It'll use the what's in the thrusters, but you... Starship launch field. Metal plating. Yeah, now it does use part of your starship's thruster. Well, I think it's because you're too close to mine. How far are you? Damn, you had to go that far just to pull it up. Like a little outpost. It's kinda cool. Careful now. Well, this planet was cool until this happened. I'm gonna dismantle this place. Alright, I have put my stupid computer. Attracting something else. I recommend going into your inventory and making Starship launch fuel. For the obvious reason of eventually you'll need Starship launch fuel. It costs some dihydrogen and a metal plate.
Incoming storm. Base computer online.
Here. Man, I'm going to be needing more and more ferrets as well. I'm going to get a bunch of ferrets. It's not the best in terms of camera and stuff like that. Wait, what's going on? You got a storm? Oh, I don't have a storm. That means it's a high probably the worst part of the game is having to do all this stuff. Yeah. It was. Alright, now I gotta go find buried treasure. Yeah, it's something you get to build. There's a V1, a V2, and a V3. I just really want a better one. want a better laser. Nah, they didn't build it. When the game first released, they didn't build it right. Like, all the stuff we have now was added after 2 years. And even then, the game's still getting updates because it's still not properly put together. Yeah, I bought it after their Beyond came out, because I was like, oh, cool, you know, it sounds like they actually worked on it and did some shit. Yeah, top four. Oh, it's Lindley. Brain manipulator. Floral containment, that's kind of good. Oh, fuck, I gotta see. What's up? Oh, that's just from mining rocks. It wants you to collect a geo. There's a storm coming my way. Turns out I can really see 10 feet. I wish there was some way to, like, I don't know, change the planet's kind of atmosphere. Planet has, like, acid rain. You could, like, there's, like, plants or something you could grow. Exactly 2 seconds. Base can be renamed and turned into base computer, but I'm not gonna keep this base game. I want you to understand this.
Technology recharge.
Base name will be. What's another base? Zombie event. Upload base. Craft 4 metal plating. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, man. Damn it. I need so much fairy dust. Recommend now, just start massing up on fairy. I can make glass out of that? That's good. Construct base teleport mode. There. There it is. Supply it with power. Learn biofuel reactor. Does that need more barrier charge? Thank you. Oh shit. Hello. Just want you to pay for it. It's not like how that works. It's like you can trade. You can trade yours. What did I just accomplish? That's pretty cool. Okay. Come on. Oh, eyes are over. I don't have that. No jumps. Well, you might not be able to afford it. Instead of add to collection, you can always replace it with the one you have, and you can transfer some stuff to it. You might not have enough money then. Things are very expensive in this game. That's the one thing I noticed. Yeah, so you can sell and buy stuff there. For me, it's B. What? Oh yeah, a bunch of different like random blueprints you can get through the system. I don't know the thruster efficiencies. I would, but I couldn't get that game to work for me. And apparently, for some reason, every time I would load in, or not even load, I couldn't load into the game because the launcher wouldn't let me play the game. It was this whole back and forth thing with the launcher. It's driving me insane. I paid for the month or whatever, and I couldn't do anything. Every time I tried to launch the game, it would tell me to sign into my account, which I was already signed into. So then I would close it all down, load it back up, try and re-sign in. I tried uninstalling it and reinstalling it, and I couldn't figure anything out. So I immediately said, fuck this game. Thank you. Yes, I do. There we go. Space station. Perfect. That's a long life expectancy. Scanner again. Berry Technology is like a upside down house with like a Wi-Fi symbol. Yeah, no problem. Have yourself a good night, man. It shouldn't. No. Because it saves relatively often.
Alright, buddy. Enjoy your night.
Yeah, you as well.
Alright.